camels. In the semi-desert of East Africa, they're man's natural partners. To the nomad tribes, these animals are sacred, and they treat them accordingly. These ships of the desert can carry almost everything needed for survival. But some of them transport a somewhat unusual load to the nomads, namely, education.